So growing up, one of my dad's biggest pet peeves was someone using all of the ice and not refilling the ice trays.
The next time I come in here and there's no ice, somebody's gonna get it.
Well, one hot summer day, I made myself a cold glass of water with some ice. Then I got distracted and forgot to refill the ice tray and put it back in the freezer. Several hours later, I went back into the kitchen to get a snack and I seen the ice tray there. All of the leftover ice melted and I just heard the garage. That means my dad is home. I had to think real fast and I got an idea. I refilled the ice tray and put it back in the freezer. Then I went to the breaker panel and turned off the refrigerator. That way my dad is just gonna think that the power went out. A few minutes later, my dad was like,
"What's wrong with this fridge?"
I don't know, maybe the power went out.
Or maybe you made the power go out. That way I wouldn't know about you not refilling the ice trays.
Oh my goodness, he knows!
How did you know, Daddy?
Wait a minute, I was just playing! You really did that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you gonna get it?
No!